Hi, I'm Pepper Mills. You know, working on Hysteria, I've gotten to meet some of the biggest names in the world.
This is a story about the bluebonnet flower that grows in Texas. It's called Bluebonnet Blooms.
Bluebonnet Blooms, you mean? The year 1967.
You shall man voice, Mr. Fargo.
Thank you.
The year 1967. The place, Texas. There was a little boy named Sam who loved to play in the fields. One spring he noticed that the fields were turning blue with beautiful flowers. Sam was amazed by the sight of the bluebonnets. He learned that they were the state flower of Texas, and that they symbolized the state's beauty and resilience. One day, Sam was playing in the field when he saw a lady walking towards him. It was a Lady Bird Johnson, the First Lady of the United States, wife of Lyndon Baines Johnson, 36th President of the United States. Lady Bird Johnson was also a big fan of bluebonnets. She told Sam about how she loved to see the fields covered in blue during the spring. Sam was also excited to meet Lady Bird Johnson. He told her about how much he loved the bluebonnets and how they made him feel happy. And so, Sam continued to enjoy the beauty of the bluebonnets, knowing that they were a symbol of Texas and the source of happiness for many people. And talk to the people, normal voice, Fargo.
Why, thank you. Let's get down to business.
That was a story about Sam and the bluebonnets.
Thank you! Thank you! I love him!
I'm glad you enjoyed it. Remember, the bluebonnets are a special part of Texas history.
When the camera is on Jimmy Stewart, he may not have been there. You know, you got the camera, you got the crew, so therefore the eye line to Raymond Burr would have probably been a bit of tape or something stuck to the side of the, you know, to the side of the camera, and then another bit of tape up there on a flag would have been the girl up in the window, and then the guy over there would have been another piece of tape stuck to the window over there.